हेलो. सो वील डिस्कस अबाउट द कम्युनिटीज ऑफ इनकोजी एंड आईईई एसएमसी. व्हाट आर देयर गोल्स, विजन्स एंड प्रॉपर्टीज एंड व्हाट दे डू एक्चुअली इन द रियल वर्ल्ड. सो वील डिस्कस सम ऑफ द थिंग्स लाइक मिशंस एंड विजन्स ऑफ दिस. सो इनकोजी इज बेसिकली फुल टर्म्ड एज इंटरनेशनल काउंसिल ऑन सिस्टम्स इंजीनियरिंग एंड इट वॉज बीन फॉर्मड इन 1990s एंड इट इज अ नॉट फॉर प्रॉफिट मेंबरशिप ऑर्गेनाइजेशन दैट एक्चुअली डू द डेवलपमेंट एंड डिसेमिनेशन ऑफ ट्रांसडिसिप्लिनरी प्रिंसिपल्स रिलेटेड टू द सिस्टम्स इंजीनियरिंग. देन इट एक्चुअली इनेबल्स द रियलाइजेशन ऑफ सक्सेसफुल सिस्टम्स. देन इट कनेक्ट्स डिफरेंट सिस्टम इंजीनियरिंग प्रोफेशनल्स एंड एजुकेशन इन एजुकेशन और डू द नेटवर्किंग टाइप ऑफ थिंग्स बाय डिफरेंट मीटिंग एंड कॉन्फ्रेंसेज एंड कैरी आउट सम ऑफ द एडवांसमेंट इन द अपॉर्चुनिटीज फॉर दीज प्रोफेशनल्स. देन इट इज़ वन ऑफ द ग्लोबल कम्युनिटी ऑफ सिस्टम्स इंजीनियरिंग. वॉट इज द विजन ऑफ दिस कम्युनिटी? इट हैज़ द विजन ऑफ बेटर वर्ल्ड थ्रू सिस्टम्स अप्रोच. मिशन ऑफ दिस कम्युनिटी इज टू एड्रेस कॉम्प्लेक्स सोसाइटल एंड टेक्निकल चैलेंजेस बाय इनेबलिंग, प्रमोटिंग एंड एडवांसिंग सिस्टम्स इंजीनियरिंग एंड सिस्टम्स अप्रोचेस. बाय दिस विजन एंड मिशन आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू दैट ईच ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हैव सम विजन एंड मिशंस. सो सी वॉट द कोट सेज दैट दे आर सेइंग वेरी सिंपल वर्ड्स एंड वेरी शॉर्ट वे दैट वॉट इज देयर विजन. A better world through a systems approach. So they are focused on systems approach and they want to make a better world. It's a simple vision in one sentence. Then mission was also like they are focusing on complex or technical challenges, society and technical challenges both together, and want to promote and enable engaging some systems engineering work and approaches. This is their mission. And what are their goals? Every organization have their goals and they write it very properly to describe and to present it to their followers. And so the goals of INCOSI is like to provide a focal point for dissemination of systems engineering domain or knowledge. And then the second one was to promote the international collaborations in systems engineering practice and education and research. So it do the international conferences for such collaboration and doing practices for the systems engineering. It also do promote to assure the establishment of competitive, scalable, professional standards in the practice of systems engineering. So it actually provides standards of professional inputs that this type of way the systems engineering should work and this type of way the process should be followed for doing the systems engineering. So all these practices are being governed by some standard given to the professional. So this type of standard management, then it also do improvement in the professional status of all the persons engaged in the practice of systems engineering. So it provides some platform for engaging multiple persons together for their benefit in professional status for doing the practice in systems engineering. Then it also encourages governmental and industrial support for research and education programs. Actually, the purpose of all these government and industrial educational program by the INCOSI was to improve the systems engineering process and its practice. So these are the goals. You can see five goals are there, and this was present in the website of this INCOSI. Then IEEE SMC, and SMC stands for Systems Man and Cybernetics. So we'll again discuss vision of this society and mission of this society. Then what is the purpose of and vision of this society? The vision of the SMC society is to recognized as a world leading society for ad the advancement of theory and applications in systems science and engineering, human machine systems and cybernetics. So what this SMC society claim, this claims very large thing. They want to become very large. They want to become world's leading society for this theory of system science and engineering. That's what is their vision. And probably they were one of the world's leading society in the theories of system science and engineering, and also in the human machine systems and cybernetics. Then next, what's the vision? The vision of this SMC society was like the SMC society is to serve the interest of its members and communities at large by promoting the theory, practice, and interdisciplinary aspects of system science and engineering, human machine systems, and cybernetics. So, what their mission? They want to promote theories and members' interest for doing the research in the systems theory, practices, and interdisciplinary work. And for the three different society, what are the three different sub-society, sub-part of this is system science and engineering, human machine systems and cybernetics. Then it also accomplishes these objectives with publications and conferences, and also contribute towards the activities of professional members. Then next, what are the fields of interest? The interest of this SMC society was to develop systems engineering technology, including problem definition, method modeling, and simulations, methods of systems experiment, human factor engineering, data and methods, system design techniques, test and evaluation methods. So they want to develop theories for the systems engineering, how they want to develop and for what problem they want to develop. They want to develop some methodology, modeling and simulation type of things for systems experimentation. Then for the human factor engineering, they also want to do the data modeling of the systems, then the system design techniques, and then testing and evaluation maintenance of this systems theory. Then they also want to do integration as the second objective, integration of the theories of communication control, cybernetic, stochastic optimization, and systems structure towards the formulation of a general theory of system. So they want to integrate various theories of different communities inside the systems theory. So they want to integrate different domains of studies with systems theory. Next, applications of hardware and software level to the analysis and design of biological, ecological, socio economics, and social services, computer information, and operational man-machine systems. So they want to focus, also want to focus on hardware and software level analysis of various domains like biological, ecological, socio-economical, social service, computer information, and operational machine systems. So these are the purpose of this SMC society, and this is the interest of the SMC society. So here we'll finish our discussion of this unit one. You can see these are the references being used in the work of this slide preparation, and various links are already being given in each page. So you can go and refer those for further details. And that's it. Thanks for this unit one, part one, and all the best for preparation of this unit, part one. Thanks.